As the virus rages, the United Nations has mobilized fully to save lives, stave off famine, ease the pain, and plan for recovery. Our voice has been clear, calling for solidarity, unity, and hope. We placed the UN system network of supply chains at the disposal of developing countries. And millions of test kits, respirators, and surgical masks have now reached more than 100 countries. The ceasefire call has resonated widely, with endorsements from 114 governments, diverse regional organizations, religious leaders, and more than 200 civil society groups spanning all regions. Poverty could rise by 500 million people, the first increase in 3 decades. I continue to advocate a global relief package amounting to a double-digit percentage of the global economy, which means at least 10%. Now is the time to be determined. Determined to defeat COVID-19 and to emerge from the crisis by building a better world for all.